Hi there, it's the 30th of July. This is the 6th month anniversary of me starting my blog. I started this blog on the 30th of January this year. So 6 whole months later, I'm still doing it. I've only got 6 months and one more day to go before I can officially stop, unless I decide to continue. Which, maybe I will. You never know. You never, never know. But, we'll see. Right, so, I'm not going to be too loud today or go for too long because everyone else in the house is asleep. It's nearly midnight, so we've all gone to Popeyes because they're all early birds and I'm a night owl. So let's give you history on this day. History on this day. Right, so on this day in 1935, Penguin paperbacks are launched to make books affordable to all, creating a revolution in publishing. Who in their life has not heard of Penguin books or read a Penguin book? I can't remember what particular Penguin books I've read, but I'm pretty sure I have read plenty. In 1948, the British Nationality Act is passed, giving Commonwealth nationals the right to British citizenship. And in 1966, England, the host nation, wins the Football World Cup with a 4-2 defeat of West Germany at Wembley. Of course, most people understand that England won, but it was actually West Ham, my team, that won, because they were all West Ham players, scored all the goals and captained the team and all that kind of thing. So yeah, it was kind of West Ham won the World Cup for England. That's just, you know, opinion of many a West Ham fan. Obviously others don't necessarily agree, but what do they know? I'm joking. It's a victory for all of us. Right, now we've got a poem, random poem off the Poetry Out Loud page by a poet called Karen Volkman, who was born in 1967. It's called Sleeping Sister of a Father Sky. Father not as in daddy, but in further away. But it doesn't say further sky, it says father sky, so it sounds like the other father. It's like, is that a synonym or a synonym two words that means anything? It's two words that stand there, mate. I don't really know. I should never have quit my English A-level, should I? I know all the differences in these things, but I don't. Oh, one more thing. I did my podcast today, my High Speed Hangover podcast, I'm show number 202, over 4 hours long, on the theme of the Bethesda game Skyrim. So, not Skyrim, I keep saying Skyrim, it's Fallout. I did Skyrim 2 months ago, Fallout. I don't know what I keep saying Skyrim for when it's Fallout I've been playing religiously for 2 whole years. But anyway, yeah, check out the link below. I put the link below somewhere for my Fallout themed headbanging show. Yeah. So here we go, Karen Volkman, Sleeping Sister of a Father Sky. Sleeping Sister of a Father Sky dropped from zenith like a tender tone. The lucid apex of the scale unknown, whose whitest whisper is an opaque cry. Of measureless frequency, the spectral sigh, you breathe bright hydrogen and bright ozone, of fissured carbon, consummated moan, and ceaseless rapture of a brilliant why. Will nothing wake you from your livid rest, essence of effort and astral stone? The stunned polarities your substance weaves, is one bright making like a dream of leaves, in the tree's mind summered, or as a brooding bone, roots constellation in the body's nest. I made one little cock up. I said frissured instead of fissured. You know, I'm reading it for the first time. Anyway, that was a poem. I don't know what it meant. Doesn't matter. I've done my poem here. I'm going now. I'm going to upload this. And then, I don't know what I'm going to do. I'm going to work on, actually what I'm doing, I'm working on future podcasts. That's what I'm doing. Even though the staggering indifference to my podcast just leaves me breathless with underwhelmanity, which is a word I've just invented for you. Feel free to use it. I'm totally underwhelmed by the response I get to my podcasts. But there you go, what can you do? You can battle on in the face of withering indifference, can't you? Or you can give up. Giving up is tempting, but to life, basically. To life and the thought of giving up. You've got to keep on growing, even if it's just for yourself. Love to my people who like me, especially my little sister Gayla. If you listen to this, I said I was going to give you a made up tarot reading today, but I haven't got time or the tarot cards. But I just want to let you know, Gayla, that I love you very much. My beautiful little sister, I love you. Bye.